Good evening. It's about 9:01 Texas time on the 1st of June. Coming up on my birthday. I'll let you know when it is. Well, it's the 24th. Keep it quiet. But did I ever tell you about the big bad brother who took everything out of his mother's room that he had been buying her for the last 2 years? Did I tell you about him? That's my older brother. And he deemed it necessary to make things disappear. A star projector. An answering machine. An AM/FM radio. Plastic fake plants that mom could set around. All thrown away. Stuff that I bought and had given to my mother. I'm getting the star projector back tomorrow. $34. $37 with tax. So, you can bet I'll have a star projector. Over there with my mom. Who knows where she is? I can't get a hold of her. That's not good. Maybe she just went to sleep again. She seems to like to do that quite a bit. Back up if I can figure out how to the wire into the hole. Not very easy. Oh. wanted to go in. That's how it went in. How about that? 49th time is a charm. Okay, so I got the star projector coming for my mother, and I'm going to ask Rex if he'll take it over there to her. First we have to figure out whether she's home or not.
Phone number 94022269928. Can't take your call right now. Please record your message after the beep. When you've finished recording, simply hang up.
Takeover bid. Well, alright. Okay, what do you want to do? Well, wonder how well it works. I'll get out big time. That's how much it takes. Yeah, because I'm trying to track back up a little John. No one messed with that. Let's see how this cowboy works. Mm-hmm.
winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Saturday, partly sunny in the morning, then becoming mostly cloudy. A chance of thunderstorms, a chance of showers. Highs in the mid-80s. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. The extended forecast. Saturday night, mostly cloudy in the evening, then partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid-60s. Sunday, partly sunny. Showers and thunderstorms likely in the morning, then a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-80s. Chance of rain 60%. Sunday night, mostly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Monday, partly sunny with a 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the mid-80s. Monday night, mostly cloudy in the evening, then becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Tuesday, mostly sunny. A 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Thursday, mostly sunny. A slight chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 80s. Should have rained 30%. The hazardous weather outlook through tonight for North Texas. Isolated thunderstorms are... Thunder, 73, east at 8. Now let's check on your local forecast for Sherman. Hmm.
just don't care if it rains or not.
It's gonna hurt anyway. If it does, if it don't, fuck it.
I like to be prepared.
You ain't going in the war for friendship and be in a fucking room.
One day I'm going to get out of this room and you're going to be here all by yourself.
No, I won't be.
And you're gonna wish you'd listen to those weather reports.
Shit. Bull fucking shit.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna say, I'm not.
I'm gonna say that. Could you please, shut up? You're not that ignorant.
What do you want to do?
I want to be quiet. It doesn't allow me to be